Counter players, hello YouTubers, good to see you guys again. Today I wanted to do a review about Christmas Crisis for the Food CDI, but my fellow countryman Half-Blind Gamer made a review about this game a couple of years back, and he did a great job. I could add my two cents, and maybe I'm going to do that another time. But I decided, hey, let's make a gameplay video, or a gameplay through video, or a speedrun, or I wanted to do something like that. The only problem is, this game glitches a lot. I have two copies, and they glitch out a lot. They say the disc is damaged, or they just stop playing, but on this playthrough, I got around level 15. So, if you are interested in this game, want to see what it is about, saw the review, wanted to see more gameplay, then this video is for you guys. You can see me play from level 1 to level 15, and then it glitches, the game freezes like, ugh. So, I'm going to finish those levels another time, 15 till 24, because there are 24 levels. But again, if you are interested in seeing some gameplay for Christmas Crisis for the Philips CDI, then this video is for you, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And have a merry Christmas.
Thank you.